Lockpicks.
I'm just gonna try.
Gucci, do I need permission to send in a PSA?
Where'd she shoot?
No.
Alright, sounds good.
I never said anything.
James didn't say anything again?
Oh, nothing.
Not a single word.
Swift didn't say anything, then turned around and lockpicked the other guy, which I already restrained and took down the other guy, restrained him. Turn around and Swift is shooting at me without saying anything. And Alex disconnected.
No, I was there.
No, the other Alex.
I never got killed by Alex. Oh yeah, someone Alex got killed by Alex. Oh, just kill zone the other guy. Nice.
His buddy's gonna come.
Okay, what the heck? Nothing said again. Oh, he Fahid.
Is there an admin though?
Did he just disconnect or something? Did he freaking.
Or did he get kicked?
One of them I tased, just got kicked.
The heat guy.
Yeah. If you can pick up a med kit, I'd be grateful. And Almighty just RMD. Yeah. No word. Just peeked around the corner and shot.
Got a guy in a building right outside of the GPD HQ, southeast. Pretty much right next to the fish market.
Which building?
Shit, found them.
If they get kicked, do they lose all their items?
Nope.
Damn. There needs to be a script. If they're admin kicked, they lose everything.
Fish. Guy coming upstairs behind one of you guys. Nice.
Medic.
Yeah, that guy's been RDMing all day.
Being shot from inside the HQ.
Is one of them, and now Alex is shooting into HQ, and somebody just took my weapon.